Well, perhaps you can hear the sound of the children in the swimming pool behind me. They're right down here playing around, and it's once again lunchtime. And already I can tell it's leftovers. This is last year's Silver King corn. It was soaked in ice water overnight. Well, maybe not even that long. And then once it was icy cold, it was immediately put into the freezer, frozen. And then yesterday, Melissa roasted it in the oven, in the shuck. And that way it just peels off. It's just so delicious that way. Fresh out of the oven, just delicious. And here we have, a salad, mushrooms and tomato and romaine lettuce, and this is, my favorite green goddess dressing. And in here, we grilled steak yesterday, charcoal grill, and baked potato, and this must be some butter, yes, for the potato and for the corn. And so here I am, it's lunchtime, and once more, having to suffer through leftovers. Well, it could be worse.